Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to remap a key. We are going to be using a tool, SharpKeys. So the download link to the software SharpKeys will be placed in the description. So after downloading the file, please do install. And after installing, launch the file. It requires administrative privilege to launch. So after launching, this is the SharpKey window. So in order to remap a file, you need to click on add. So after clicking on add, the add new key mapping will appear. I will advise you type key, but if the type key option does not work, you could search here for the key you want to remap. Say I want to remap my tilde key. That is the tilde key, this sign, because I don't normally use the key. I want to remap it to use it with another key. So let's say I want to use it as easily as my caps lock. So I press on caps lock. I want to use the tilde key as a caps lock key. So you could see tilde toward caps lock. So after the remapping means you want to change the function of a key to another. You want to use a key for another function. So after this, you click on OK. So after clicking on OK, you need to click on what? Write to registry. You could see that it says what? Key mapping have been successfully stored to the registry. Please log out or reboot for this to take effect. But first of all, save the keys. You could save the key as anything so that in case you want to reuse it, you could easily reuse it. But after writing to the registry, you need to restart your system. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Hope you've learned how to remap a key. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.